I'm happy for myself. I'm happy for the SKM BJP combined. I'm happy for all the Karyakartas of Sikkim Krantikari Morcha and of course of the Bharatiya Janata Party. And of course of happy for the people of 24 Martam Rumtek who has overwhelmingly supported me. And I thank them from the bottom of my heart for accepting me as their candidate and for electing me as MLA for 24 Martam Rumtek.
What will be your first action?
The first action would be to look at all the flaws which are there. I've already emphasized that there is a lack of basic amenities and basic infrastructure in our constituency. So that will be the focus. Roads, water supply, all these issues which are there.